So last time, I was looking for the jewel fruit. I found it. And I got a bracelet for my troubles. Emery Plaza. Okay, what is this? Glasses. Let me talk over here. And what is that? Might as well. Let's go check it out. 1 out of 63. I think it's to tell you all the tickets all at once. Okay. It's Jean. Oh, whoops. Talk to Jean. Sure. You travel a lot. Did you find anything about them? Sorry you went so far. How about you, Luffy? Any idea where they might be? For example, if you like to eat, maybe they'd be at a restaurant. If they'd sleep, maybe they'd be at an inn, and so on. What are we talking about?
Mademoiselle!
Pleasure to make your acquaintance, my lady. I am Sanji, your knight of true love. Ah, I see. Sanji! Okay, so I do not have to mention Sanji. Okay, cool. Luffy, do you know this guy? He's our chef. Luffy, when did you get to know this gorgeous lady? She picked me up and drove off on Sky Prison to the sea.
No.
When you fell and see? Whoa. Did she give you mouth to mouth? I felt this guy too. Why you get to have a damn it all, I've never thought I'd be this in the devil fundraiser. Oops, I appear to have caught you at a bad time, lady.
Mademoiselle!
Allow me to introduce myself again. I am Sanji, your knight of true love and a straw hat pirate cook. I'm Jean. Nice to meet you, Sanji. Jean, what a beautiful name.
Sanji!
What were you doing here, Sanji?
Oh.
I lived around Emerald Town thinking I might find Nami and the others there, but the sailors kept holding me up. Come to think of it, those guys did drop some things that looked like they could be Navy directives. But unfortunately, they're written in code, so I have no idea what anything means. It must be classified information. Code? I don't have a look. You mean you can decipher that?
Eh?
I'm the anti-Navy leader after all. I have my sources.
Stekida!
You're amazing, Jean. Absolutely amazing. Classified information, you mean like a treasure map? Wait, that's strange. These directives are incomplete.
Nani?
You're kidding. It says part one of three, so there must be two other parts around somewhere.
So da na.
There's a real possibility that the rest might contain info on us or on what the Navy is up to. If they do contain information on these dunes, they could be invaluable. Got it. Come on, Sanji. Let's go find those other two parts. He needs to help Jean. Alright, let's start by splitting up and searching Emerald Town. Please be careful, you two. A lot of sailors live in Emerald Town. No wonder there are so many of them. Don't worry, we'll find them and be back in no time. Hey, maybe those two people have
an idea.
You see? She's the one who's always gathering ingredients for the children's lunches around here. She walks around here a lot, so she might have seen the other parts of the directory. Lunch? I think I'd get lunch from her too. I believe Musubi's house is on 5th Street in Emerald Town. You can see which street is from the sign at the bottom of the stairs. Musubi's children are playing near 5th Street, so you might be able to ask them where her house is. I would hope they would know where their house is. Alright, let's go find Musubi and get some lunch. Oh, and the rest of the directives. Okay. Is there a ghoulie in here? On top? Yep. Small flower. Okay. Where did you say your small flowers were? have all of them. Never mind. I found my passport.
Yep.
My proposal's in the bag now. Oops, almost forgot the reward I promised you. Here you go. Gotta get Spy Choker. Okay. There's a treasure chest back up there. But I should get some chests so I can finish out that area. I think it's up here. What interact? What interact? What? Yeah. There it is. And this chest is somewhere up on this little top, I'm assuming. Sapphire to ensure she can hear what she has to say. Okay. Sapphire Town. Oh. Whoa. Okay. And something's over here. Yeah. Yeah. We'll go here. See what this random person has to say. Why not? Oh, it leaves off where I last was. That's nifty. I didn't notice that. Meet with a specified person. No idea who a specified person is.
Luffy.
You really are a pirate, right? Because from what I've seen, you haven't done any plundering or tricks or cheating anyone. I never heard of a pirate like that before. I'm a pirate with a heart of gold. If anything, I have more fun than you. It's like I'm not myself anymore. That was the whole mission? Really? Okay. There's a mission up here though. Anything down here? Okay. Let's go ahead and grab this. I hope Jean really is okay. What about Jean? Don't scare me like that. I thought you were a ghost. But you saw me. You definitely saw me just land in front of you, okay? Sorry about that. You're a friend of Jean's? Then you should hurry up and go after her. She heard that everyone's scared to go to the graveyard because of the ghost. She went out to exorcise the ghost in her. A ghost? There's a ghost there? It's me. Red is pro, maybe. It's me. That's just what the rumors say. If you're curious, why not check it out yourself? Okay. Oh, okay. Let's do a ghost identity first. And where is it? Darn, I can't Can't fast travel there. Well, can I? What if I went here and traveled from there? Hopefully that works out. Is this a chest? No. A gem. That's a nice view. What? Am I gonna launch myself for this? Oh, I can't wait. Big gem. What if I just jump and just kind of take my chances? Woo-hoo. Where am I? Well, you're about to get it. And they're all up there, so I'm not gonna bother. Oh, there's you. Come here, dude. Come here. Got two eggs. All right. Is this still Topaz Mine? Huh. Hello, sir. Oh, the last one up here? Nope, nope. Another dude up here. Come on. This is very impractical. Why would they put this chest all the way up here? Oh, damn. So I still have no idea how to get up there. can't get by all of you. Two pieces of bronze ore. Pretty sure I have that. The inside toes and I crawl on your sails. So I can't let me get in and get near it. I think you're my treasure, big gem. Let me tell you, you don't come across beads every day. They're super valuable. This. Now the boss won't shoot me out. You're a lifesaver. Here's the big gem, just like I promised. Navy controls to a 9. We can't go in without their permission. Okay. Now I'm gonna go in right this second anyways. So what's up? Come the miner. What was that Romulus guy's deal? I kept telling him my dad bought it. Romulus? Are you talking about Usopp? Where is he? What? You know the guy or something? Then hurry up and get him out of here. He's trying to steal the dad's tools. I haven't done it yet because Gene has me hold off, but if he keeps it up, I'm going to report him to the city. So Gene's with him too, huh? Alright, let's go find him. Okay, Brook. Where? So I haven't done that. Oh. So it's right up there. Okay, cool. Let's do a bit of collecting before we go find Usopp. You're right here. How's so good? Luffy, you're alright. Alright, party's over. But get a bunch of dumb tools in here. I'm telling you, that's mine. Someone stole it. I bought this in the shop fair and square. You got any proof that it's yours? Please calm down, sir. Can you tell us what happened? Fine. You don't know it's there. This isn't the tools I bought for store. I demanded I give them back. It's true. The ship was a wreck. So I started fixing it on my own. I looked away for a second and it was gone. Sir, I don't suppose there's any way you could give those tools back to him, is there? Sorry, Jean, I can't do that. Not even for you. I paid good money for this. I can't let it go without adequate compensation. Does it have some money? What about yours? Well, as long as they have the same value as what I paid, that'd be fine with me. What is it, Usopp? You have an idea? What are you talking about? You must have seen it on top of 2002. Peak. Was there something up there? Don't tell me you forgot. What's up with the money? You can't be serious. Maybe controls all of my resources. Sure, you used to be able to mine them relatively freely, but you can't now. One of the Navy catches you. We're pirates. We don't care. Then we don't worry about them. Then we just don't worry about them, right? Alright. I forgot what I was dealing with. Alright, in that case, I'm coming with you. What? I'm not sure that's the best idea. What's that supposed to mean? Are you hiding something in the peak? Hiding? Nothing. Oh, wait, stop. Are you sure we can trust this gin lady? Sure we can. She really helped me and mommy out. Well, that's good to hear. I just hope she won't report the you know what on the mountain peak to the Navy or something. Nah, she never did anything like that. Let me say so. But you know, I just can't help but worry a bit. I'm gonna go ahead. Okay. There's some jewels. Feels like those tools can't be that valuable. Inside and steal all their stuff. There must be jewels inside the mine too, right? Yes, that's true. Great, then let's start looking for those. It is just about time for the sails to change shifts, so we might be able to sneak in. Alright, that's awesome. A treasure hunt sounds like fun. I'd say illustrious scarlet gems are your best bet for jewels that you can excavate in a short time. It partly depends on how big they are, but there ought to be enough to buy back the tools. Where are those chefs? There used to be a lot of them on my second floor. You can take my shaft 5 to get there. But be careful, even during shift changes, there are still sailors in there. If there are sailors around even during shift changes, Luffy, I think I'm going to keep watch outside. Good luck battling gems. You can get to the last halfway point from my shaft 8 on the second floor. Let's meet up there once you're done collecting them. See you soon. So 5 and 8. What's that? Oh. Doesn't matter which way. I just know how to fight. Because this sneaking around is not working out for me as Luffy. Gym. Is there a chest somewhere over here? Oh boy. I know I'm going to be down here a while because everything looks the same to me. Oh, that's three. That's four. This must be five. Still a second floor. Yeah, okay. Going upstairs. Oh, there's one there already. All right, dude, let's go. Wow, you are terrible at your job. That dude over there. Can I just... Whoa. Oh, my bad. You don't say. Oh, there's so many tunnels in here. Okay. Where did the other dude go? Should have minded your business. You don't have to get punched in the face. So that is my hillside exit. I don't want to exit just yet. It's over here. This is where I came from. What? This place is huge. this moonlight looks cool. Dead end? Okay. And what is this one? Couple of things.
Yeah.
Yep, circle. Let me check to see, make sure there's nothing back here. Move tick. Oh. Yeah, I have no idea. That's the dead end. Some stairs. Oh my gosh. One new Pyrogena at the halfway line. Mine shaft 8. So I need to be. Over there. I'm over there. Wanted! Aww, they noticed me. Come on. Oh! Something over there. I'm trying to hide. I got jewels, James. That's great, Luffy. Although, they're a bit smaller than I thought. I don't think this would be enough to buy back those jewels. Guess we'll just have. Gotta go to the peak. What? But then? I guess you're right. Come on, let's go. Wait! There, this ought to be enough to buy it back. Let's see, Usopp machine anywhere though. Where could they be? Well, if they took the shortcut like I did. They're over here. What is this? Well, that's... Alright, you got me. This is the Omni Cannon. It can fire anything at all into the chest. When did you have time to build that? You don't really need to use that to find Luffy in disguise, do you? You bet. It's a ton of fun. Fun? I suppose it does look kind of fun. And it looks very well made. How long is its flight path? Puts me out. Do you have blueprints for it? Stop, stop. I can't answer all that. We'll have to ask Frankie. What do you want to know all that for? You're not planning to turn us in, are you? Well, to be perfectly honest, I just thought we could use it to get to Sky Island. Sky Island? Is Sky Island here too? Yeah, I've never been there, but... That sounds like a blast. Let's get going. Later. Right now, we need to get my tools back, so let's dig up some jewels and go back there. Fine. Excavate the lunch. Jump up here. You can.
Yush!
Alright, this time we're going to take some jewels and fish. Hurry! This is going to be a shift change here too. I'll keep a lookout as well. You just keep me ticking. Right, see you soon. Are you done yet? Almost there, just a little more. Oh, now it's time to fight people. Hey, what do you think you're doing here? Stealing? What do you think I'm doing? Now we can spot it. You hang back there. You're, really bad. It's pretty weak here. Oh! The sailors smell protecting her. I didn't realize it was that kind of mission. But passing away. There, took a while, but I got it. Let's hurry back to where he was. Great, do I? Ah, darn. I hope they would just fast travel me. It's right here. He is there. I'm just... Yep. Fashion is the best thing ever. Can't any find one? Don't worry. I got you some jewels.
Ooh.
So you did. I can't believe it. Since you claimed to be pirates, I thought for sure you were trying to see me so you did. After all, you and I made a promise. We bring you the jewels, you give us the jewels. Oh, I did, didn't I? You will keep a promise, won't you, boss? Okay, here you go. Sorry if this is back in the worst. Don't worry about it. Luffy, Jean, thanks a bunch. Kind of got in the back with Africa. Now I can make some emergency repairs in the sunny. I better hurry up. In that case, I know what you're doing. See you later, Luffy. Contact me if anything happens. Ooh, ghost identity. Is that, his name is escaping me. Our actual team member. Brook. Good lord. How could I forget Brook's name? What's up, Jean? Come on, Jean. Look how bright it is. There's no such thing as ghosts. Those are silly humor. It's a girl. Easy, it's just me. Luffy. Don't scare me like that. I thought I was... I don't know why you plan on getting rid of the ghost if you're so scared of them. Well, somebody had to do something. Besides, I've been here plenty of time before. What about you? What are you doing? We can't find a ghost. If it's nice, I'm gonna invite it to join us. I see. Anyway, I'm glad you're here. Will you help me look for the ghost? Of course. I'm going to say that the ghost was running across the pond. Maybe it's still there. Look for a ghost near the pond. I'm pretty sure this is Brook. Lots of stuff to collect over here. Where is it? Now. This one on the very edge here somewhere. Yep. Needle grass. Can I leave the graves? Whose grave is this? Don't mind me climbing up here. I know it's probably really rude, but yep, it's here. Platinum. There. hear you now. That way. There's. Or not. I didn't know someone across the pond. Yep, that's what it looks like. Eastbound. Alright. So. Getting across this pond. Ah, I see. It's too deep, isn't it? Yep. Okay. That did nothing. Must be a way across this. Looks like it's this way. I hope. Oh, okay, cool. This is indeed. Treasure chest. Let's get it there. What up, peeps? Hello. You're not any of my people. Ghost! So I wasn't a ghost after all. That's deep. Aren't you gonna apologize for scaring me?
Nope.
I'm gonna see ghosts so probably I'll turn you into one right now. Some of those are really just pirates. Guess they should tell Jean. Luckily, fast travel with us. And no fear. It's me, Luffy. Oh, was it a ghost? Nah, just pirates. Yeah, what a letdown. So it wasn't a ghost after all. Thank goodness. But how did ordinary pirates manage to live in water? That's pretty good. It is Brook. Did I just hear from Sanji? Hmm?
Yo ho ho!
Korewa. What's up, Brook? Greetings, Luffy. Brook, wait, you mean you know this ghost? Pleasure to meet you, young lady. My name is Brook, and I must be at the revived
route. Pants,
as a symbol of our new friendship, would you mind showing me your
hand? What are you
talking about? You're curious. That's just how he is. That's all you have to say about him? Anyway, what are you doing here, Brook? Yes, well, after granted escaping of my life from this guy prison, I've been wondering why this island is looking for everyone. And unfortunately, whenever one of the islanders saw me, they would go pale and start screaming their heads off. So I looked for a place where I could live a bit, and this is where I ended up. I see, at any rate, you don't seem like a bad person. Sorry for how rude I acted earlier. I'm Jean. I'll tell the islanders about you, so why don't you go back to their
cruise?
That's so kind of you. I will never forget this for as long as I or I at least wouldn't have died was alive. Now that we know the ghost is actually Brook, let's check out another place. Just a moment. There's somewhere I'd like to stop by over here. Whose grave is this?
Hmm?
Oh, this is great belongs to someone you know. The former leader of this island, my mom. I spent most time to talk to her.
Yo.
A pleasure to meet you, ma'am. Apologies if I disturbed you. Here on the island is doing well, not good, I'm afraid. Things are going to keep getting worse by the day. Don't worry, mom. I don't know how much I can do on my own, but I know I can do something. Why do you have to fix it all alone? Can't you ask the other islanders for help? Everyone else has their own things to worry about. I can't bother them with every little thing they have on the islands. You happen to see the island is kind of important. I'm sure someone could help. As a heat iron, just like my mother did.
Hi.
Alright, that's all I have to say. Thanks for joining me, guys. Don't worry about it.
No.
Not at all. I'm so honored to pay my respects. Now then, I shall take advantage of Jean's kind hospitality and go back to the ship. Good idea. I'll take you back to the ship so you don't cause any more uproars. Okay, see you later, Pina. Let me know if you need to eat. Well, this is on the mission. New directives, and what's here on the map? Wow. Got two over there. Okay. I'll pick those two up later then. We have 3 out of 6 straw hats back. Alright. We're doing pretty darn good.